going on, everybody? Logging in as Ares Templar. So, this is my first Far Cry game. Hope you guys are excited. I'm excited. Still says... I'm sorry about that. Alright, are we... Yeah, sure, that's a good guy. Okay, just that little blip there. Well, that you've done, you are not beyond salvation, you are not here by accident, or by chance. So yeah, this is my first Far Cry game. Starting at 5. Yes.
Montana, Big Sky Country, the Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles, then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state, built right here, under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Oh, he's just crazy.
Rookie, wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Oh, fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker.
Jesus. We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Pratt, open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White horse to dispatch, over.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. It's still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggies wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggies? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggies is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
Right, roger that.
Oh, he's got a flamethrower. Look at that. Nice.
Dispatch, you still there? You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
This is gonna go straight south right away. I just know it.
Be in the church. Stick close.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
Okay, a quick pause. Hold on, I'll have to pause. Oh, there it is. Pause. Why am I walking the slowest? And I'm not gonna be able to get there. They're gonna kidnap me and hurt me. Please don't hurt me.
Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
So let's help this.
Hudson's
our
door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie? On me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
I feel like all this is not gonna be fine.
You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff.
There will be no more suffering!
Fuck it. Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built!
Do not touch that citizen! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
She comes down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse.
Son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
I wonder if there's one of the secret endings where you just walk away and everything's
Let's
fine.
Go.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up! Back up!
What are you doing?
Everyone, keep back!
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, stop now!
So, oh, one fresh drug. Hey, that's just kidding. Run into the blades? Holy.
Are you there? Is somebody there?
told you that God wouldn't let you take me.
Dispatch.
Oh, God.
Everything is just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
No one is coming to save you.
Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. Collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
I see a lot of gas dripping.
Get the fuck off me!
Jesus Christ! Get the fuck out of here!
Let them burn. God's will. This is their punishment.
Matthew, it's bad. They ambushed him. He's dead. We need to find those sinners. Head for the lumber mill. I'll be waiting. I need some help up here. The sinners could be anywhere. Do you hear me? We got a problem up at the lumber mill.
Now I'm supposed to go. Oh, hey. Yeah. Nah, no can today. Audio is working. know what I was... can you hear me now?
Hello? Anyone hearing me? Hello? Hello?
God protected him.
I think I lost him. I see, a trailer nearby. It connects to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive...
Watch my back! Here I go!
Well, I'm dead. That's not good. Why are they shooting me so loud? There we go.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea.
I hear myself.
Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
Oh, I'm real.
We're gonna get out of this, Rookie.
Well, that's who this is looking for.
First, got our armor sets. Here. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard. And we're gonna take out the rest of these... Okay.
Alright, I think I'm sending out a feedback loop, so I'm just gonna turn that off. Oh. Oh, that's funny. That's all good. I guess I found that, my voice is a little low anyway. Do I have ammo anywhere? Got more ammo. How do I get in?
What are you doing?
There it is. Got it.
Take him out. Hold on.
You okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get
give it time. We'll probably get ourselves killed at some point. Bye.
Keep him off us.
Haha! Right. Jeez. How do I... Oh, okay. Right bumper to throw. Ha, nice. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing, and I feel like I'm gonna get myself hurt. So, how have you been, Adam? Or is Otto? Yeah. You have a good, Jeez. Oh, yeah, I got a call today, actually. Oh, cows. Got an interview next week. Yeah, I'm also still unemployed. Still. but yeah, got a few rejections this week, but I also got an interview next week, so I'm looking forward to that. That should be okay. All right, peace. Oh my! Oh, cool. Oh, look at that, we're alive. Oh, feedback loop again. Sure. Trying to check my own audio. So far, I am just flying those four. But they're
that shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked.
He said, I swear.
Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
He's made some character choices before we see you. Okay. Stereotypical white dude saving the day. Nothing tan. This mullet will fit right in. Alright, I guess this sounds like pretty regular. Yeah, that's fine. The word is diagonal or world. I am the balancing point. Is it though? What's in here?
Please. Anyone there? Peggy's rolled in here like an army. Started throwing people into trucks, taking our food, and then I just heard nothing but gunfire. Both are dying. Please, someone help us. Don't know how much longer we can hold out. Please. I'm begging you, if you've got a gun, get to Ball's End. John C's taking the whole town.
What else? Let's just go through all of this stuff. Well, fun. Where am I going?
Anyone hearing me? This is Dutch. You man? Anybody? You ready to work?
I didn't oh no, please don't stop your thingy. No, whatever it is that you're doing. Dutch.
I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance.
So Eva allowed resistance.
What we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings.
Oh, there's the safe. He just opened it like out of nowhere.
Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Fake, the siren. Here, let's read all this. Yeah, it's fine. All right, let's get out of here. Weapon wheel. Oh, okay, that's what I was saying. Hold left bumper to open your weapon wheel. Select with the thumbstick, chameleon throwables, and the H slot open. Yeah, I'll take a shovel. I'm great at digging myself a hole. Yeah!
Now listen up. If you're gonna build a resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them.
Okay, that's good.
Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate.
Yeah, let's get rid of those eggs. Reminds me a lot of Assassin's Creed Syndicate, except this is first person.
I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Touch out.
Ooh, what's here?
They're gonna kill me. This is it.
Any of this takeable stuff that I can collect?
Sinner, you better tell us what you know. John, others to fail. Talk, sinner.
No, I don't want to do that. Oops.
You can't resist the Father's will for long. Sinner, you better tell us what you know.
Nope. Nope.
Think. There's gotta be.
You don't have to be a hero, but.
Thanks, Deputy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Aw, poor Anima.
That looks like someone's been
hunting some venison here.
Hunting deer's getting expensive.
Okay, so we said at the boathouse? Where's the door? Oh, there it is. Oh, nice. Kick the door enough. Yeah. Oh yeah, what I want to do. Options. That looks in Stevie's crazy. Pepper's notes. Okay, so I am pipe. I wonder how much air I have. It'll tell me. Oh, I just saw the little bins here. Okay. No idea where to find a key, though. Maybe I can swim under the door. There we go. Look at that. Problem solved. Yay! We did it! Yay. So let's see if that worked. Okay, let's see. Okay, just grab money somehow. Cool. Yeah, brute force. Look at that. Oh, cool. They got lots of soda here. Or pop.
If you're looking to make a bigger impression, you may want to build some dynamite. Luckily, folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
Crafting, whole craft molotovs and explosives. Open the weapon wheel. Whole quite a craft. Okay, that's exciting. Do I have any idea what I'm doing? It's a no. Oh, one or the other, eh? Yeah, I feel like the bow would be better for silent takedowns. I guess that's all the stuff I need. Let's figure out how to craft. Let's see. Liquor, fasteners. Okay. Dynamite. Let's do it. Oh boy, that's bright. America. Okay, so compass says something this way. Let's try that. Thank you, Steve Jobs, for the follow. I think that was the message I got. I think I missed. I somehow did that undetected as they all came running at me. I guess that's because I wasn't like fully detected. Oh, fun. Oh, conservation area. Nice. Go. Ranger team. Oh, sorry. Didn't mean it.
Kid, I just saw the cult grab a guy down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. I'll leave. Oh, crap, falling. There we go. Hey, you know, let's try this bow and arrow thing again. There we go. Ah, I missed. Okay, where are you going? Hold still, please. Man, I am the worst. Holy. Yeah, shot an arrow somewhere over there. Ain't getting that back.
I won't. Please rescue me.
I didn't see a way out of that one. Thank God you came along.
Yeah, I found an arrow. Good stuff.
I got faith in you, Deputy.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, today you should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss.
Here we go.
Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
It's no more, not anymore. It's your American slang. Someone else. See if I can get this again. Nailed it.
I'll try to keep it quiet.
Won't be long before we have all the meat we need.
Okay, you look at him long enough and you'll spot him.
Getting a better angle.
How do I get him to come here, though?
Good job clearing out the research station.
Sold it.
Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there,
I mean, I think I killed them.
Check around and see if any folks are left alive. Shit, kid. I'm impressed. There's more fighting you than I thought. You got a real shot at setting up this resistance. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted.
Thank you.
You think you can take care of that for me?
Seriously, thank you.
Whatever this guy wanted me to do, I don't remember. Oh yeah, get to the radio tower. Cool. Alright, I'll figure out what's going on later.
That's hard to come by nowadays.
How many arrows do I have? 12? Oh, okay, yeah, I got a lot of arrows. Stick with that. Get over here. Oh, there's a little shrine there. Guy right here.
Move. Get my back.
Swimming around. I feel like that was just a good time. Yeah, it was.
Making a move. Move it! Watch my back! Let's do this!
Oh, and guns blazing. All back.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time. Gotcha.
Nope.
I'm right behind you.
How many times am I supposed to shoot it, though?
Lead the way, deputy.
Oh, that's the shooter now. Look at that. Gun gone exploded. I'm so stealthy. Like, crouch. Pitter patter, pitter patter, pitter patter. It's a long thing to climb. At least fucking ask me to climb up all the towers in the county as like a side quest. Yay, island is liberated. Mostly.
Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks.
Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now head west to the Holland Valley. John C. has just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do. It's Ray Ray at the pumpkin farm. Boomer's going crazy. I don't know what to do.
Oh, it's Joseph C. Sorry, I saw Johnson.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are all over us. I don't know how long we can keep these son of a bitches out.
Yeah, they're probably gonna keep them out until I get over here.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Cool. So there's still one more mission on the... Yeah, one more mission to do, and then one more cult property to do. That's
done. Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
Achievement. That is what we call tutorial. So far, so good, but I think we're going to be killing a lot of bad guys. That cult, I don't know if...
Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
Yes!
Oh.
Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Oh, sounds great. I don't have to do anything.
Fuck.
Game over, right?
John C's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Whee!
Hey, kid. I marked three locations to your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now, it's your call. But if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Well, nothing I can do about that. Alright, where are we going here?
Ball's end has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
Okay, I'll work my way over. I guess I'll work my way over. Well, poor guy. Let's get this truck down. Okay. Hey. Get that shot, dude. I don't know how to get up there, so I'm just gonna throw that. Reach falls in. Getting lost on the map here. Oh, I'm gonna hold on to this house. Oh well. So it seems like some sort of poison.
Next time, I'll see it coming.
Good, yeah.
Alright, jeez. There we go. Alright.
Good news for conservationists, potentially bad news for fishermen. The Department of Fish and Wildlife will be funding a new tag and release program for the endangered white sturgeon. Anyone who catches one will be fined. So leave those sturgeon alone. Or, if you catch one, throw it back.
Listen up, kid. The valley is turning into a war zone. Cults taking food, goods, equipment, whatever they want. Even people. John Seed is forcing them out of their homes and making them join the cult. If folks refuse, well, let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
Walking out. Cult outpost. Once a cult outpost is liberated, you'll gain access to new missions and shops. Posts have up to 3 alarms. You get detected for disabling them or. Cool. Burn, bro. Make your own pumpkins. Man, it's hard to see in here.
I know how this is going to end.
Dead in the back and just like not talk so much would be great.
This is how it is.
I don't really know what any of this other stuff is, so I'm just gonna ignore that for now until I figure out what exactly it is. I guess Ryan didn't make it. Got my trusty hoe. Saw the champions and for a stronghold across the street. Now to shift north. Let my brother decide how strong it really is. Aw, you're so cute. Aw. Who's a good boy? Aw, he's so cute. I must keep him alive at all costs. Specialists. Specialists are guns for hire, so banks for hire available after completing their missions. Stronger, better abilities. Upgraded through the perks panel. Okay. Get a saddle to go. Turn this on to cut this off. Gundog, North American champ. Neat. So I guess we sell the loot. Your map has been updated with this info. You can now safely sell this item. Oh. Oh, silver bar is like getting currency. Neat. Not bad that though. Oh, that's funny. Your weaker arm pulls the pin, better arm goes great. But, so fun. Like that.
We have begun the rebuild. Begun the preparation of our life during the collapse.
How do I get Boomer? Are you gonna hop in? Outpostmaster. Reset all cult outposts to their hostile state. You cannot do you complete the campaign missions. Oh, cool. Take a look at all these menus. Let's take a minute to do that. Okay, so super resistance. Just gives me stuff. Wow, I don't there's lots of stuff to do. Beaches. Aw. It's over here. Oh, this is where Boomer stays, and then I can get him. Oh, that's a guy. Oh. Ow. Jeez. Okay, so animal skins don't seem to be used for crafting. That's it. Alright, here it is, waypoint.
Fall's End has fallen to the Peggies. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you.
Crack that up for me. Journal, roster, backpacks. I have no points, challenges. Inventory, online, character customization. That's gonna explode. Yeah, that's what I wanted to see. Yes. Oh yeah, it's gonna let everybody in a nearby area know. Well, I'ma just go. See you guys later. Okay. Oh, just drive 20 feet and they'll spawn out for you. Awesome. Bye. Oh, that was good. I didn't need to, but that was fun. New Santa activity. Watch Nixon. Okay. Doo-doo. So far this is pretty fun. Looks like there's a lot to do. I'll have to play the other Far Cry games because I heard those were good as well. Hold on a sec. Turn auto drive off. Serpentine. Ow. That ain't me. Oh, that's right.
Demp, if you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
Quick scope. Where are these people coming from? Is he in here? Yeah, that's right. Get out of here. Get out of here. Nice.
Where did that come from?
Oh, you're a gun for hire. Go.
I'd sooner die in the apocalypse than take shelter with John in his bunker.
Not really an apocalypse, it's just this whole region has gone all messed up. Alright, so after that detour. Oh god no. Oh. Oh yeah. Guess all that still happened. Bad guy? Yeah. Ow. That's me good. Oh. I mean, not really the time, because some guy's like right beside me with a gun. Oh, okay, you do challenges to get perks. Demon. Fish. Swim faster. Nah. Parachute. Haven't really. Find grapple spots in the world. That's Andy. Where are these guys? Oh, he's in the truck. Yeah, you know what? I'll take the gun for now. I don't want to bore everybody with the stealthy gameplay. Oh hey, this is a Greta Van Fleet. Cool. Ah yes, the Holy Bible. Okay, so that detour is over. Let's get back to the main mission. Try that again, see if I can get a hit. Get an RPG? Holy. Where'd you come from? Nice. Gun placements. Oh, that was a bird. That was a plane. Will any of these bullets hit? Yes. What's that? Oh, it's mountains. Oh, you're just a regular guy. I'll leave you be. This is Eden's Gate territory. So, like, how do you steal it, though? This isn't working. Okay, wow, this is... Alright, trucks aren't my strong suit, I guess. Can I just, like, light this and run away? Oh yeah, this guy had an RPG. Where'd it go? Dang it. I'm gonna just go. I need to leave. Whee! Dunk.
Where's the rest of
it? Dunk. And I'm dead. Oh, there's another guy there. Okay. We need to figure out what happened. Oh, this is Falls End.
Falls End has fallen to the...
Try that again. As many people as I can. Drive by! Okay, so it was fun. Blood damage. I don't know how they plan on doing that. I get to a machine gun. 10% F Joseph. Oh, yeah, totally, that was all me. I just shot it once. Like, use a machine gun, or just... I don't know what they wanted. But I guess I did it. Least logger. That's funny. Spread Eagle. Grab yourself a Ruski and let's hit the town.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town.
Potential love interest, baby!
We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Cool. Community liberated.
Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not
playing
by the rules.
You've been putting on some show, Deputy.
Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the Father.
I thought we were.
They are a murderer and a coward.
Thank you.
But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
We're getting rid of those fucking cultists. You'll never catch me alone in a room with John. Fuck no. The man makes my skin crawl.
Let's see what we could
Thanks
take.
A million.
Can I just like take stuff instead of buying it? That'd be great. Ooh. Dog food. Nice. Candy. Oh geez, lots of ammo and good stuff here. What's over here? This seems like a vehicle truck? Yeah. What's 50? Oh yeah, this is the next mission. Alright, I gotta take a pause for the cause, guys. I will be back in a minute. One moment, I guess.
Oh,
Alright, almost done. Just had the... Alright. I got another follower. Commander Root. Oh, it's a good rescue. Base. Nice. Yay! Followers. So happy to have you guys as followers. Don't ever think I would never be unappreciative. Because I'm all about that. Alright, let's go put my headphones back on. I need to remember that in about an hour from now, the laundry should be about done. So, let's go back and do that.
I will take away sickness from among you. I got some news for you.
Safes. Open safes by using remote explosives. Acquire the lockpicking or repair torch to open safes without them. Okay.
Praying
is a
personal
choice. Is there a safe
choice.
Nearby?
So is healing. Right. Good timing, Deputy. We need to talk.
Yeah.
Whenever I get nervous, I count to 100. I'm not leaving you. I won't force prayer on anyone, but I will tell you, it works. Psalm 41:3. What? Come here, deputy.
Okay, so it said remote explosives, so if I get myself killed, 14. Let's see.
I'll forgive you this time.
I'll see.
Anything can happen in life, but two things stay the same. Breathing in, breathing out. I got some news for you. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the Resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Good call.
Falls into safe.
Good thing. I'm sorry that I've been having such a hard time really putting all this behind me. Aw. I didn't want to read all of it, but I got the gist. Vroom vroom. Why does everything always have to be so far away from the mission start? Like, can't it just be nearby?
Best game ever.
Hey, you.
Oh, she lost her father.
In the kitchen.
Yeah. Give me country music any day of the week.
You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Fall's End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now, I am not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the testy festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists. You been out by Larry Parker's? The guy's nuts. Last time I was there, he said he was building a force field to keep the invaders out.
They took from us, and now we take back what's ours. Thanks.
What's this?
Awesome. You can play with your friends.
You need to connect. Okay, then now that's... I guess we're not playing that.
Made a mess of things. I was wondering when you were gonna stop by.
Okay, I guess I'm just stealing stuff now.
Its spirit lives on in you.
You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed.
Aw.
Shit.
That's sad.
You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Predator, prey. We're all connected.
Falls End belongs to us again. Sir. Couldn't have done it better myself. I'm a decent shot. Quite a few people have been marked by John. Can't protect him forever.
Aw, little puppy, can I pet you? Yeah. Woo! Puppy petting. Aw. You're so cute. Bye, buddy.
Get this thing in gear.
Alright, let's go that way then.
Pastor Jerome was always my inspiration. Now he's my hero.
Neat. See you guys later. Oh, come on. So many enemies on the road. I think they'd be a little less hostile. Great farm supply. Man, this place is far.
Sure to run into some Peggies there, so be careful.
Alright, gotta take another pause, guys. Thank you.
big fuss for, well, for a pile of shit. But that fertilizer was being used to build all sorts of explosives. Maybe we can use it to our advantage. Thanks for the hard work, Deputy. But if you could do me a favor and, air yourself out a bit before coming back into my church, I'd appreciate it.
Hell of a job liberating that place, Deputy. I told you there's plenty of folks willing to fight Eden's Gate. They just need a leader.
Killer Moose.
And I think they finally found one. The more you take from the cult, the more people will be willing to help you fight back. Dutch out.
Step on it. Let's go. And I wind up stationed here. Yeah.
good to go.
I smell bacon. You sure don't waste any time.
Arm in arm.
Let's ride.
Down a promised path. You watch the sun come up from its bed of black. We'll enter Eden's
garden. Hey, what do we have here?
It's so hot out here.
Oh, for now that you, seems like you got a lot going on. That's pretty cool. Let's run the truck. Oh, did I just kill the truck? Yeah, I killed the truck. Well. Oh, hey, he's here. Guess we're walking the rest of the way. I feel like sometimes it's just too easy. As I've already died twice, or several times. Oh. Oh, he let himself on fire. Nice. Let's see, you gotta find a warehouse key? See, need to somehow get up there. There we go. Those bees nest here. Ow. Oh, that was a bad idea. I mean, I really should have seen that coming. Oh, I think I killed her. Oops. Whoopsies. I didn't think it'd be that bad, to be honest. I thought it'd be a lot better. Ow. Ow, again? Well, this is gonna kill me. I can't get away from this. Well, I thought like the bees would just attack me a little bit and then just like go away, but they did a lot more than that. Yeah. This is my first time playing, so I'm just gonna blame it on, I just didn't know what to do. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say.
Step on it, let's go!
Oh hey, she's back. Oops. Alright, I'm gonna try and run through them all again.
You keep leading the flock home.
Vroom, vroom! Yeah, it's not a good spot. Crap. Dang it. Well, I screwed up again. Way to go, me. Okay, let's try that again, but like, not so bad. Okay, so eventually I'll get this done. Sweet gun placement. We're all gone.
You will say yes, I will be saved. You will say yes.
Well, thanks for tuning in, Fermata. Thanks for being part of the raid.
You will say yes, I will cleanse my soul for the project at Eden's Gate.
We have begun the rebate.
begun the preparation of our life.
Okay, I think everyone's gone now.
The Father tells us that God will salt this earth for 7 years.
Oh, if I read the whole note, I would have seen that it said don't screw with the bees.
Getting into a better position.
Okay. Oh, so I guess I have to go through here. Ow. Let's see if I can find a med kit. Any more stuff? I don't really know where to go. Probably this way to be better. So, like, how do I get up there, though?
You just have to say yes.
I'll go this way.
Go. Fuck.
Well, it's too much hassle. I'm gonna leave. Oh yeah, this is the one I wanted to do.
Embrace it.
Here goes.
Yeah, how do I get into here though? Where is this room lock? Meet the inside of key.
Embrace the power of yes.
Okay, so I'm gonna go over to the workshop. Well, it seems like a lot of bad stuff is happening. Oops, that's good. A fancy, flashy-looking big rig. So, get inside. Oh, they have guns on the front.
Holy shit, you did it! You took back the Widowmaker!
For some reason, it has guns on the front.
I'll throw everything at you now. Ram it right back down their fucking throats. My daddy put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away!
Oh! Okay, see you later. Eric, here's a decent song. Hey, tracker. Nice tracker down there. Well, I don't know why they'd put a giant fuel tanker in the middle of the road.
Hit those sons of bitches. Better yet, honk that horn every time you do, so I know when to cheer.
Ooh. Oh yeah, it's wild. Am I low here? Oh, never mind. Try to front for a little bit and then the worst happened. Hey, we love guns and trucks. Let's put guns on trucks. Oh yeah, she's jamming. Look at that. Alright, last one. Well, the glass might be a little broken, but... Oh, I thought the bridge was going to break.
The way you're handling that rig would make my dad proud, deputy. Now bring her on home to Falls End where she belongs.
Nope, that does not fall then. They're far from it. Almost ran over a good guy. Gonna run over some stuff and park.
You're gonna survive this.
I'd know the sound of that truck anywhere. I gotta
say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Cool. Yeah.
Wish Mary Mae's mom could see what a badass her little girl's become. She'd be so proud.
Cool. Let's see.
Sin is pervasive. It drives us to do unspeakable acts. I know the feelings that drive you. I know them intimately. But I can help you, Deputy. I can wash away these sins. I can cleanse your soul. It will be difficult, and it will be painful, but it will be worth it. My people will come for you.
Deputy,
they will bring you to me. Don't fight it. Because the harder you resist, well...
Oh, he's got a gun. I thought he was a pastor.
...to scrub your soul.
Deputy, there's some news I need to share with you.
You pissed in John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
Like he said that before.
My buddy told me Nick Rye was gonna make a run home, load up his wife and his plane, and leave. Sure hope the cult don't get to him first.
I need your help again. The folks you saved at Woodson's farm told me that the cult has a defector. He sought refuge with the Resistance at the Silver Lake Trailer Park, but I've been in the dark ever since. There's no telling when the Lord will lift the burden of the wounded off my shoulders. Go to the Silver Lake Trailer Park and make sure that young man is safe and sound. We need to be open to forgiveness. If not, we're no better than the cult.
Ball's End is open for business.
I wouldn't be standing here if it weren't for you.
That was a nice little car here. I'll take it.
Step on it. Let's go.
Oh, cool. It's got like a little eagle split. I feel like that'd be illegal. Hail eagle. That's the worst. I'm sorry.
Eden's Gates gas tankers and bring him to Fall's End. It'll slow him down and keep us rolling.
Shoot him with the bliss.
Deputy, listen up.
We're gonna bring you
in. We got a situation. Eden's Gate rolled out some monster they're calling the Revelator. It's a goddamn tank. They're trying to take the roads back. There's a Resistance patrol sitting right in its path.
They need
help. You gotta hurry.
I'm too busy getting high on the bliss here. Oh. Okay. Is that bad? Did I die?
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
We must wash away our past. We must expose
Oh, that's funny, for hire?
And walk through his
gates. Or is that just like a rando?
Onto Eden. Not this one. This one's not clean. You mock the cleansing, John. No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me.
I mean, these guys are pretty nice. Yeah, they haven't killed me. They just wanted to capture me and hang out.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, or the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, and you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Oof. Well, that happened.
Through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Go,
Yeah, it's over. He's got bullets again. Oh, it's chokehold. Nice.
Holy crap!
They won't make it to that bunker.
See, it's Dr. Jerome. There we are.
Over here, deputy. I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you.
Thank you.
I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but
the Lord's playing both sides of the war on this one.
The rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor, lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him.
Alright, just mortar fire. Cool. Get him. Oh, that's a... Well, I clicked the wrong button. Oops. That is not the change weapon button. That is for sure. Try that again. Zip line.
I do not want to join Eden's Gate. Goddamn!
Thanks, Deputy. Thought I was a goner.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Look! A flare! More Peggy's are gonna be here any minute!
Long range scope is fine, but.
The cult's sending reinforcements!
Blow at the bridge. Great. That's too close. Get in the chopper.
Man, my heart's beating a million times a minute. God damn, Deputy. You swung in there and saved our asses. Who knows what these bastards are gonna do to us?
Now you see what we're up against. They're taking us against our will, Deputy. I know you're looking for your friend, but Fall's End was just a piece of the whole community that needs our help. Once we're strong enough, we'll free every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise.
They really think they're saving us. Saving us! Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
Yeah, buddy. Capture cult tanker trucks to deliver housing.
Can't believe you made it out of that alive. If Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure do now.
Okay, so L seems to be the plumber. Well, that, do I start descending? Oh, free limits, yeah. Okay. Guys, I'm in a helicopter. Look at me go.
This is Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggy's keep fucking with this place.
Okay.
Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggies keep fucking with it.
Alright, getting me that. First, I'll be right back. Just gotta check on something. And I'm back.
Kid, you all right? I heard about what happened. Thank God for Jerome, huh? You did good freeing those folks from John's cleansing. And he won't be too happy about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself.
What language is
this? You keep up the good work. Touch out.
Oh crap, no, not what I wanted, not what I wanted. Did not mean to press that. Well, you guys saw it. There's no hiding that one. So far every time I've run into something new, I've gotten myself killed one way or another. Yes. Hey, it's like a hollow. Said not X. Gotta remember that this time. Now I landed it. Now I can leave. There we go. Toby. Oh, that's an ally.
Up
Oops.
Here! I need your help!
Okay, how do I get up to the tower? Where am I?
John's been stealing the planes from all over the valley. He keeps the...
Joseph C!
Nice to meet you. Now let's light these fuckers up.
Ah, class. Is that all? Oh, cool.
We must have got the piggies rattled if they're calling the planes today.
Oh yeah, I guess it's time to talk to her.
Hey! Bell Tower!
Medkit, supplies.
Name's Grace. Got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second. Check southeast.
Just throwing dynamite. That won't defile anything, right? Yeah. Man, it's so small, they're like ants.
You're doing good.
Ooh, good job.
Don't stop shooting!
He's bound.
Oh, they're just shooting directly at it.
Hit in another grave! The one with the flag! Road!
I'm in this way.
Over at the grave by the road.
Great, anyway.
By the church! The grave with the cross on it!
Wow, poke your head out.
Center grave.
Yeah. Well, that's probably what happened last time. The guy just went up and punched it. Gonna blow up. Well, that's it. I feel like if your tank's on fire, you're gonna blow up, but I guess that wasn't the case. The explosives didn't hurt them before. Why are they hurting them now?
God damn it! They got one! We need to step it up! Come on!
I'm just gonna try and cheese it. Another one? Holy. There we go. Oh, a couple of shots and they're dead. That could have killed me at any point. Whoopsies. Alright, they're leaving. Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Deputy, where you at?
I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another,
yeah, you did it.
Never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit.
Watch those flames!
All right. See any items?
Damn man bun. Fuck, I miss those days.
Ooh, grenade, nice. I'd like to swap out this gun for one of their assault rifles.
I know, right?
If I can find one. Guys.
Be coming back here.
That was a small win, but they all add up, you know? As I was saying, I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
Cool.
Howdy, sir. I know I'm in shock. This isn't the first time. My best friend died while I was doing basic. My drill sergeant saw I was slipping. My brain wasn't in it. He pulled me aside and gave me advice I still carry with me to this day. He said, when your life feels out of control, focus on the work. The work will always be there for you. It's something that's stable when your world is chaotic.
I guess she got herself down. But I got a kill. Oh, yeah, lots of points. Nice. Ooh. That's handy. Thank you. Ooh, that's a nice one. Alright, let's read through some of these. That's heavy. That's handy, I'll take that.
I see you met Grace. I've known her since she was a kid. Honest, tough.
Just give me a talk.
Every bit the soldier her daddy was. Probably 10 times the shot, too. She'll watch your back when the shit hits the fan.
Alright, guys. That's gonna do it for me. How do I save this? Well, that's going to do it for me, guys. Thanks for tuning in. And if you guys enjoyed it, shoot me up a follow.